able to accept yourself as you are. Because of the fear, because of the hatred, because of the anger, because of the frustration present inside you. You are a beautiful person with such a nice blonde hairs, with such a beautiful heart. What stops you loving yourself? Tell me one reason why don't you love yourself? Expectation present in us that we must become perfect all the time is not a perfect expectation. You can never become perfect. Never. Nobody was ever perfect. Who? Krishna? I can tell you hundred of lacunas, hundred of shortcomings in him. Rama, I can tell at least 5-10. Jesus, Buddha, who? No one. You are the beautiful soul as you are. You are the beautiful human being as you are. And there is no human being who has not performed anything adverse in their life. And from those adversities, we have learned something to do better in the future. If somebody asks me that, okay, you are liberated, so you are not coming. But if you had to come in this world, will you like to be the same person or the other one? Then I'll say, I would like to be the same person. Whatever mistakes I have done, whatever shortcomings I had, whatever good and bad things I had, I love them all. Believe me, there is nothing bad in you. It is only your thinking. You are gem of a person. Change your thinking that those adversities are present in you. You are gem, you are gem, and think that you are gem, and you are really a gem.